first industry that we have recorded in Highland was in 1823. Before the Swiss actually came, there was a big salt lick in what we call Silver Creek now. After spending almost 30 years in business here in Highland, we knew that this is where we wanted to stay. But it's Highland, and I'm Highland. I'm Highland history.
Highland Police Department is part of a larger initiative through the city to provide us a safe environment and meet the needs of the community. Community commitment is our motto. It's what we live by each and every day. This police department, the city's invested a lot of time and energy and money into to make sure that we have the equipment and infrastructure necessary to serve its citizens appropriately. The Highland Communication Services has been excellent in providing us a safe, stable, consistent environment to run our 911 center and affect our emergency responders. It gives us the ability to put computers in the cars and be able to reach out to the officers on the street and give them the information and the data available to them in real time.
We've talked several times about doing voice over IP telephones, things like that. We also have cameras in a lot of the buildings, and we have worked with several companies taking a look at how we can consolidate all those down into one location for greater security, greater access for emergency services if they need to, if the police department needs to have access to our cameras in our buildings. Having those fiber connections between all the buildings will help us provide those services. Just as it's been a real community project, Highland Community Unit School District, and that's what the school is called, and it's been a real community project that a lot of people in the community got involved with the project. Like I said, in the long term, first responders will be able to gain access to information. Having the public and school libraries have greater access to information, library resources, things like that. And also, one of the things we're looking to in the future is doing a bring your own device, bring your own technology, or a laptop one-to-one initiative for the students, and having good fiber connections back to a central location will make managing that project much easier.
We believe that the sisters have always believed that it's about relationships, and that's how you do business, and that's how you do patient care, is between a relationship between people. And so we believe that in the future, with the way we'll communicate is through technology. So whether it's high-tech communications with instruments, equipment, or it's between people. And so the vision that I wanted to bring to Highland was one of state-of-the-art advanced technology that's all on a digital platform, but then also I wanted to be able to communicate between people. So the people that we consider communicating between are providers. So we want real-time, perfect images, whether they are x-ray images. We want them digitally transferred between providers in real-time, not overnight or on a disk. We want to be able to have people at each end of a digital image being able to review it together. And so provider communication is essential in today's world, and particularly as we have a shortage in physicians in the nation, at least in America, we want to be able to have the ability to connect those physicians long distance.
Even from those first years to present, Highland has always had a strong work ethic. Highland is an industrial community with people that know how to put in a hard day's work. And I think that's one of the reasons that Highland is unique in the fact that that Highland is always had that strong work ethic. And since becoming mayor, I've had the opportunity to know what it takes to recruit businesses, to retain businesses. And in the business world today, it's a very competitive market to have industry, large business, locate into your community. It takes more than just money to be able to do that. It takes incentives. And in those incentives, it takes resources. And one of the resources in this situation is the ability to have fiber optic to the commercial end of the businesses and to the residences as well.
Pleased with my service. We have come a long ways, and I think Highland is moving forward. I was tired of my slow computer. My daughter from Arizona, she couldn't hardly stand it. So I said, why not? So we was here and we went and got it, and we said, why don't we get it all? So we got it all. We got the phone, very happy with that, and the television, that was really a godsend, the television. But I did have bad trouble with the St. Louis stations. They could not, I'd have to have them out here at least every month. They couldn't figure it out.